Horizontal dumbbell charts in Excel are a more difficult chart type to work with. So in your template here, we have up to 10 different items, 10 different rows that you might want to put into your dumbbell chart right here. If you have fewer than 10 rows, then you don't need to use all 10 of these rows, but I'm gonna show you how a quick way that you can update that chart. And we're just gonna do it by the vertical axis right here. You can see that's labeled in red. You're gonna make sure to turn that white or delete it when you're finished. But if you just have, say, 3 or 4 items of data right here, you could actually just keep this dummy data here, or you could just delete it altogether, and you can see that goes away from the chart. But then you see that we still have up to 0 through 10 on here on the axis. So in order to update the chart, just update the axis. Format the axis. You're going to right-click and go to Format Axis Data Pane right here. And then we're just going to update the maximum value. So if we just have 4 items, we're going to update that to 4.1. So just 4.1. And now your chart there. Now the rest is formatting. So you're going to make sure that the chart is probably a little shrunken. You're going to make sure that the height is updated. Maybe you're going to want to update the size of the dumbbells, make those a little bit bigger. And then if you ever want to go back to 10, just do 10.1 for the maximum, and you can get all of those data back and then paste that into your template. So that's a really quick way that you can just update this dumbbell chart without getting too much in the weeds there of how to create it from scratch in Excel. Hope this helps.